Here's the data from the Dark Council chambers, Colonel.
Congratulations. You've just succeeded in a mission many people never dared to dream was possible. We've proven that victory, true victory, is within reach. Just imagine, all of the Emperor's followers truly defeated at last. We're close now, I'm sure of it. This is a great day.
If we're fortunate, the Empire will realize they're beaten sooner rather than later.
That may be wishful thinking.
It's Typho. We need everything we've got!
What are you talking about?
Imperial forces just hit Typhon. ISO-5 bombing, strike teams in the Jedi Temple. They need our support now!
How did this happen?
If you're willing to help, we might be able to find out. Blue Squadron, complete refueling operations and launch immediately. Any Wave 1 troops not injured on Korriban, re-equip and board shuttles. Sean, you gather whatever sensor data we have and forward it to all forces. I want everyone en route in 5. Move!
Stopping the Empire may call for more than just our strike force. Can we count on reinforcements?
I'll arrange for every available resource while you're in transit. We don't have time to wait, though. The Empire must not be allowed to capture Typhon. We cannot afford to hesitate. Period.
I'll pull up every bit of data we've got and talk you through the whole way. Good luck.
I had thought the leader of this attack would be overflowing with anger and hatred. But you... is nothing. I sense no hate, no passion of any kind. Why have you done this?
Scum!
Lord Go, the package is secured. You and your men can proceed with the additional... running a bit ahead of schedule, are we? No matter. You can have your little temple back if you like. I'm done with it.
Why did you do all of this? What's your game, Sith?
The vindication of history.
All clear in here too, huh? Nice work. My men have finished securing the lower levels. Even captured a few prisoners.
Keep the prisoners under guard until the SIS can round them up for questioning.
Gladly. Get those scumbags out of here! Guess it's all just cleanup from here. Gonna be a pretty major job, too. Anyway, like I said, the rest of the temple is clear, so you're good to head back to Colonel Derek. Until next time.
Our forces are sweeping the rest of the muck off Typhon as we speak, and reconstruction crews are already being prepped. This could have been much worse. Thanks to you, the enemy has only bloodied our nose and hardened our resolve.
The timing of this attack, just as we made our own assault on Korriban, it's too much to be a coincidence.
It's possible the enemy's intelligence isn't the shambles we were led to believe. I'm sure the SIS will determine how this slip-up happened.
Yes, we will.
Even so, you've just won 2 critical battles for the Republic back-to-back. You're a hero, and heroes deserve to be recognized. The Medal of Valor. No commendation this prestigious has ever been awarded so quickly. The Chancellor was truly impressed, as am I. Congratulations.
I appreciate the recognition, Colonel, but there's still more to do.
I know it's hard to leave an operation sometimes. I've been there, but your part is done. Now then, I've been tasked with organizing the Typhon cleanup, and I want to be sure the Jedi Council knows they have our full support, if you'll excuse me.
I don't know about you, but I need a drink.